Airbus's eXtra Performance Wing Demonstrator finally took off for the first time as a modified Cessna Citation VII business jet departed Toulouse for a test flight on November 6th. Airbus's eXtra Performance Wing Demonstrator project launched in September 2021 with a focus on, quote, accelerating and validating technologies that will improve and optimize wing aerodynamics and performance for any future aircraft. Let's look at this project in greater detail for today's video. The aircraft, registered as Foxtrot Whiskey X-Ray Whiskey Golf, is a Cessna Citation VII private jet that'll be equipped with quote-unquote breakthrough wing technologies. We shouldn't get too excited just yet, as the wings have yet to be fitted. Indeed, the November 6th flight was being used to record baseline data as a way to compare improvements in the future. It's only next year, in 2024, that the eXtra Performance wings will be attached to the Cessna and undergo ground testing before the first flights begin in 2025. The targeted wingspan of the eXtra Performance wing is more than 50 meters, notably longer than the 35.8-meter wingspan of the A320. Airbus, however, isn't yet going full-scale, as the Cessna's 16-meter wingspan simply represents an approximately one-third scale model of the final design. The project also aims to have hinged wingtips. These will have a dual purpose: preventing aircraft on the ground from exceeding the maximum wingspan length that can be accommodated at airport gates, and changing shape in the air to avoid putting too much pressure on the wing. As we've already witnessed with the Boeing 777X's folding wingtips, this feature allows for a longer span to be achieved, increasing lift and reducing drag. The functional goal of the eXtra Performance Wing project is to provide multiple wing configurations that dynamically adapt to flight conditions. According to Airbus, the design incorporates innovative active control technologies as well as physical changes to the wing structure. Gust sensors on the front of the aircraft will register changes in turbulence, triggering relevant adjustments to the control surfaces of the wing. The eXtra Performance Wing technologies change the shape of the wing by mimicking a bird's feathers. In turn, the adjustments automatically maximize aerodynamic flow. It's said that these technologies are compatible with any engine solutions and aircraft configurations, with the goal of reducing CO2 emissions. As per an Airbus statement, Sabina Klauke, the chief technical officer at the company, said that the demonstrator was, quote, another example of Airbus's novel technology-oriented solutions to decarbonize the aviation sector, adding, Airbus is continuously investigating parallel and complementary solutions such as infrastructure, flight operations, and aircraft structure. After the aircraft had taken off for the first time, Airbus said that it would be part of a series of flight tests exploring new features and technologies that could reduce fuel burn on aircraft. What do you think of this project by Airbus? When do you think we'll see folding wingtips on a European-built aircraft? Let us know by leaving a comment down below. In addition to our daily YouTube videos, Simple Flying publishes over 150 articles every week. If you're looking for the latest aviation news and insights, visit simpleflying.com.